All right, so this is the famed snakehead. So this is the northern snakehead that is has captured the imagination of many people, Hollywood included. The snakehead was introduced into Maryland, the Potomac River drainage, in the early 2000s, and has since been spreading. This is the specimen that was among the first shown or found in the James River drainage, in here in Virginia. And this is a juvenile. They get much larger and actually become a very sought after sport fish. They're good eating, which is how they were introduced as part of the live food industry. These guys have a really long dorsal fin and a long anal fin. And sort of a flattened head, and they get their name snakehead by having all these this heavily scaled head. And that's in contrast to our native version of the snakehead. This is the bowfin. So this is a native species here in North America, Eastern North America, and you can tell them they look similar, but they both have that long dorsal fin that they use to move around and undulate like back and forth, but bowfin have the short anal fin, a little less flattened head, and no scales on the cheek or the surface of their head. But so good, bad, good tasting, bad tasting. So